can hear the drummer drumming. In the trumpet, someone's trying to summon someone. I know something's coming, but I'm running from it. To be standing at the summit and plummet, how come it wasn't what I thought it was? Was it too good to be true? Have nothing, get it all, but too much of it, then lose it again. Did I swallow hallucinogens? Cause if not, where the hell did it go? Cause here I sit in Lucifer's den, by the touch of and just choosing to sin. Even if it means I'm summoning my soul just to be the undisputed again. Do whatever I gotta do just to win, cause I got this motherfucking cloud over my head. Crown around it, thorns on it, cracks in it, push morons in. They got me packed, did you? How about that? I'm somehow now back to the underdog. But no matter how loud that I park this sport is something I never bow out at. I complain about the game, I shout in the pout, it's a lot of hate. But I found out that I can move a mountain of doubt, even when you bitches are counting me out. And I appear to be down for the count, the only time I ever been out in the pout. This is not a wrong time, I'm fucking whereabouts in a doubt. Cause I've been lost trying to figure what I did to get out. Don't give me that sob story lie. Don't preach to the choir. You ain't never even had a reach to the fire. That shit teeth. Nobody ever handed me shit in life, not even a fly. Wouldn't even take shit into consideration. Obliterate anyone in the way. I think I see why a lot of rappers get on these features and try to show out on a track with me. But it actually has to be a fucking blowout to get me to retire. Tell these new artists that kings never die. I know shit has changed in this age. Fuck a Twitter page, didn't you say I've been obtained? Why am I online? It's driving me crazy. I'm riding shotgun trying to get engaged on top, but I'm not gonna conform. But it's deep passing this shit in opinion sway. I can hear him say, if I stay passionate, maybe I can stay J miraculous. Come back as if I went away, but detractors just say,
so much.
For the renegade, someone's gonna make me blow my composure. Here I go again, center stage, and I feel like I'm in a cage.
Hey, someone a champion to fall. It's the one who I laugh from, cause why can't we win them all?
So fuck what these cynics say.
It's a ghost that showed me when my back's against the wall, and I'm under attack again, and I'll act as if I'm Paul Stark
with the spin of rage, cause
all these plaques in my office on the floor stacked against the door. Are they just metaphors for the odds of me coming back again? Cause all the accomplishments, accolades, awards, and trophies just don't mean jack anymore. Cause I'm here today, gonna marvel, and I'm not gonna be.
Like Shakur, and sure nobody's ever gonna be what you were. So before you're leaving this earth, you want people to feel the fury of a pure evil cerebral berserk. Deacon of word, syllable genius at work. Plus I'm thinking the third, mistaking my kindness for weakness, killing with meanness. I went from powder milk and farina to flipping burgers on the grill for some peanuts. Securus to arenas, call me cured arenas. Still appeal to the dreamers. I made it to the silver screen, but Rocky still with the Athenas. Khalil on the beat, cause making the beat ain't the same. Feeling to me is killing the beat is so fulfilling to me is what filling the seat is. That sound, vomit, thirst, and how common underground, down in D, outside of stomach, growl, driving hunger out, rhyming everyone, God, just give me one shot. Swear that I won't let you down, I'ma be around forever in the day, even in the ground, you ain't never ever gonna hear me say it.
Thank you. unstoppable. Unpoppable thought bubbles. Untoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut that'll stomp you in a burst. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going cop. Love someone what I done thought it was the worst. No sissy, who the fuck taught you how to persevere? There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to. It's a verse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse. Yeah, I don't cry like hell, and I might as well hang it up like a shell. Gotta keep rolling with any balls. You can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find that nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Silence with the net tone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown. And boldly go in the water, but nobody else has gone before. But willing to go uncharted, feeling it so hard. I'm feeling myself hard. I'm trying sometimes, I gotta remind myself that I am.
Retaliation, look what I have built. Reputation is validation. The only thing I'm capable of making is amazing. Only thing you're capable of making is a false statement, an accusation. I'm legendary status. In fact, that is the only way you'll ever be able to say your legend is making an allegation. I write with the left, same hand I hold the mic with as I fight to the death. To my last breath, man, is to prove who the best man is prevailing. All cause be the only one left standing in the end. But I ain't gonna be the only one with the advantage of knowing what it's like to be southpaw. Cause you can bet your ass you'll be left handed. Cause I am.
It's all an illusion. It's probably the shrooms I'm on, cause I think I started hallucinating. Cause I just thought I heard Jay Electronica and I do just new shit. And all I could do is follow the music and end up with Paula Abdul at Lollapalooza, filling water balloons with nail polish remover. Just a problem and wallowing fumes. I feel it tight, I gotta get loose. After I finish polishing off this bottle of booze, I got a solution. Concentrated like orange juice, so I'm not as deluded. Cause all this delusion got me seeing shit. Excuse me, wallet that hooch that passed you. I'm sorry.
juicier ass. Wouldn't make him my main squeeze, but juicier ass. It belongs in the juicer. It's mouth watering too, so I walked over to it like I'm Marshall. Wanna try to meet my standards? I'll introduce you. Oh, I'm on the size of a stool, but I'm not a masseuse. For my attitude, rubbing off on the youth. Oh, you chronic abuser. Not on the user of marijuana. I've seen verbal assault that I use to smoke all the youths. Got a bazooka, a shotgun, a hoop, a rock, and a nuke, and a rock while I'm doing. I'm not in the mood, so when I say I'm bringing the tech out, I'm not coming to repair your fucking electronic computers. God, I'm gonna puke, I'm so gone with the loop. I think I swallowed a loop. The mob is fucking stoned like I look. Like I look Medusa in an eyeball, the seducer. The thoughts I produce. Looney Tunes is a box of reusable latex gloves and the socks and the shoes to replace next up Veronica's boobs and paycheck stubs. He was stuck in a white box with blue bottle and used comments for juice. The girl was just not the one suitable for. Relapsing under that, well that's a bunch of crap in the clutch of the cat to crunch a rat. He's sick of acting humble, that's enough of that. Fuck that, shake up the sack. It's a natural reaction, that's why I'm actually trapped in a shoving match. Cause push keeps coming to that. I can keep getting my ass, keep them coming back. Like a sarcastic crumpled tack. Man, this grunt had some struggles, yeah, but that passion and hunger's back. A fantastic juggling act, and the way I flip my tongue on the track, it's like verbal acrobatics. But in fact, last time I tried to pull off a dramatic stunt is drastic, I fucking crashed my hovercraft after I strapped the duffel bag to my back and stuffed the massive punching bag. Agging it in elastic bungee strap, rubber plaster, a thumbtack, and a piece of plastic bubble wrap. Went spastic and fucking snagged, jumped and splashed in a puddle of battery acid. Stumbled back, recovered, backflipped, and landed on a gymnastic tumble mat. And from my last trick, lunge on back lats on a NASA shuttle flap. Fucking snapped the rudder in half, chuckled and laughed. Butter my last rebuttal and just as him to come grass. And I grabbed my go-go gadget, inflatable, gigantic, humongous mattress, a ceramic construction hat. Rub my magic mushroom tap, my luck is black. Get up from that face, take to a waste paper basket. The whoops and gas lungs collapse. And that's more likely than finding someone next. Shot the brain surgeon stuck in the operating room. Once you done swapped your names with him, smuggled in Ronald Reagan. If you dug him up, Donald Fagan. While juggling waffles, bacon, a fucking McDonald's egg. And she saw his bagel finagled. Then flung it across the table. Then bumped it and knocked it shaking. Jumped and got in the way. Then disrupted my concentration. I said fucking and lost my patience. They all woke up from sedation. Ain't none of you Dr. Dre. So then what is it got you thinking? You can fuck with this operation. Still running hip-hop amazing. I'm still plugging along. No need for assumption. His confirmation. I'm up for the long duration. I'm just looking for something to walk away with some pocket change and a little integrity. Though I'll probably be jumping across the stage till I'm fucking Madonna's agent. Stuck in an awkward place in my life, but I shit you not like I'm fucking with constipation. That day will come before I finally stumble upon some lady.
Try to channel it, you gotta lax it. It's the transmit doom to make you put your ass. Naturally, a rat pack will attack the cheese, huh? Slime and yellow and green, may I attack the trap with all these? Now I don't trust these hoes, nigga. City love you, you can turn into a gold.